Back at home, a 9 on your side crime alert. Tucson police are investigating an early morning homicide on the east side. First responders found a man with obvious signs of trauma near 28th Street and Swan. The man died in the hospital. Police say no one is in custody. If you have any information, call 88 Crime.